I am not getting off this game until I beat it, no matter how long it takes. No matter how long this takes, I will beat this game. Where are they at? Foxy, what's up? Of course it's Chica again, bro. I call her back to fix her and it's Chica, bro. Like, bro, I'm getting so annoyed right now, bro.
Stay tuned. We got stuff cooking up in here.
Warning, the following game contains flashing lights, loud noises, and jump scares. This may result in epileptic seizures when exposed. If you experience any of the following symptoms while playing, dizziness, altered vision, twitching, or disorient, exit the game immediately. The following game also contains sensitive imagery, scenes, and explicit violence and gore. This imagery may offend some viewers. Discretion is strongly advised. You've been warned. You've been warned. All right. Now we are back with Five Nights at Juniors. All right. You're probably wondering, Dre, why you got the shades on? What's going on? I just wanted to wear them, to be honest. If I'm being honest with you, I feel a lot cooler when I have them on. All right. Who doesn't feel cool when they have shades on? All right. Now, I could have said that maybe this would add a degree of difficulty to the game, because last time maybe I thought it was easy, especially after I figured it out. You know, now I can barely see, so you know, it's gonna be a little harder. But no, we're here today to finish this. We're starting back from night three with the mangle. All right. I've literally not touched this game since I dropped the last video. So let's see if I remember how to play this. This is the day that we're going to finish this game. All right. Okay. Now, remember the last time I found out about an hour into the recording that I could actually move these freaking cameras and see what was going on in there. Did not know that was a thing. Is that Chica? That's Chica. And also, I didn't even know the name of the animatronics, bro. I was naming everybody something completely different than what they were. But not this time. That's Freddy right there. Oh, it's Freddy. It's Freddy. We're calling it now already. Freddy. It's either Freddy or, okay, it's not Freddy. So that means it's, Wolf. The Wolf dude was in there too. So I'm gonna say you. There we go. Easy. Already. We're already up to a good start. And I need to make sure I keep, getting these guys back here healed up fast, because I wasn't doing that enough last time. All right, we got the demon out of the wolf. There goes Chica in here. Chica's there. All right, the wolf is gone. It's entered an animatronic. I have Freddy behind me. Let me get Freddy checked up. Yep, get that there. That there. Cool, cool, cool. Let's make sure it's not Marionette or one of them. All right, let's call you back. I know it's not you because you're not doing the thing. So I can call you back and get you fixed up. No one's in there. Wolf is in there and Freddy's in. Wolf, Freddy, and Bonnie. Bonnie's an op. Actually, we could low-key mark Bonnie already. Because remember last time? It was always Bonnie. So, like, I'm confident in saying that it's Bonnie. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, who was in here with him? Freak, it's Freddy. It's not Freddy. Hold on. Who was in there with them then? I don't remember. Who was in there with them? If it's not Freddy, then we say Bonnie? Oh! It was Wolf, the Wolf again, bro! I am not getting off this game until I beat it, no matter how long it takes. No matter how long this takes, I will beat this game. I think it's safe to say it's Marionette. Oh, well, it's you. All right. Let's get gotta get someone back in and refueled. Let's call Freddy back and get him, you know, done up. Chica? It's Chica. It's Chica. Hold on. There we go. Freddy wasn't on the field, so that eliminated an option. Okay, Foxy and Chica are right there. Chica's now gone. It's Foxy. It's Foxy this time. We can 100% roll Foxy. All right, cool, 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 cool. That's three people. That's three. Come on, we can do this. All right, so Freddy and... Okay, Freddy's gone. Bonnie's in there now. Bonnie's now gone. Okay. What's up, Freddy? Bonnie's here. There's flickering lights in here. Right, I don't know who it is. Hold on. It is. Oh, I'm glad I looked, because I was like, yo, it's nobody else right now. Let's get you mixed up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We need to hurry up. We can theoretically start guessing right here. We can literally start guessing between any of these three, but not these ones yet. This is, we can do this. Holy, okay. I got this. Foxy's looking at me. Foxy's looking at me. Foxy's gone. Hello. Yo, I'm gonna refix him. I'm gonna fix him up. Hold on. Who's ever here? And then I'm just gonna guess. Let's start guessing from the top, and let's call you back, because I know it's not you. So it's not you. Let's go! Let's go! Night three done, baby! Come on, bro. I'm too good. 5 minutes? It's easy. It's easy. Come on. I figured out the strats, bro. I'm playing with me. Oh, another VHS. Episode 2. After finishing your shift, you stumble across an old VHS tape. The curiosity is eating at you, but you don't know if you should watch it or not. Nah, we're watching this, bro. If we putting in these time for these nights, bro, we're watching these VHSs. 100%. Okay. All right. Ready, Bear. Okay, so last time we found out that the Mangle is, I guess, an animatronic trying to put a body together. And Freddy was bringing it parts. It was bringing an arm last time. Is it doing sit-ups, bro? Oh, they trying to be like me. I just realized they got shades on too, trying to be cool. Or Bonnie is, at least. Trying to be cool like me. Okay, it's a ghost. That's the ghost. Oh, so the ghost is possessing them to bring it parts. Wait, this is actually kind of crazy. Bonnie and Freddy are best friends. Okay, oh, bro, I thought that was the end of the game. I was about to say, I forgot. I got to restart it myself. All right, night four. A new friend. Bro, if night three... was that hard, bro? Imagine how tough night four is for me. I'm probably gonna get like six altogether, bro. Like, it's gonna be like major guessing, I guess. Like, I'm gonna have to like, or maybe the clues are just gonna be like more in my face, I hope. All right, we're back in wherever this world is. What's that world in Bleach? What is it, like Hase Mundo or something like that? What the freak? Where's Paul? What the freak? What the frick? Oh, it's me, Arn. It's me and Paul Bear. We're running out of time. My investigation ends soon.
How troubling. We need to signal the ghost and juniors and invade the thing she's protecting the most. The main. Exactly. By now she knows I'm with you. I'm what she wants.
So be it. She'll have to go through me first. Dang, they done developed a little relationship. Like, how'd they get so cool? He been throwing me in here to figure this stuff out. After the next night, we will take the ghost by surprise. We'll sneak into the basement and figure it out from there.
I'm glad to have a friend like you. I don't remember the last time I had someone to talk to. For as long as I can remember, it has just been myself and the spirits. It's a nice change of pace, you know? To have a friend like you around. Okay.
You said it. Whatever is waiting for us in the basement, the mangle, it's nothing we can't handle together. Bro, I've been doing this by myself. Like, what are we talking about together? He's literally been sending me in and I've been doing all the work. So this is probably gonna be last night. All right, boom, boom, boom. All right, so he sends the messages. Hold on, send me a message. I guess not. Okay, cool. All right. Freddy's there up top. Foxy and Bonnie are there. Oh, whoa. Wait a second. Connection lost. Freddy, is it you? Oh, it's
Hey, bud, the cameras have been disconnecting for some reason. Let me look.
Wait, what? He can tell you who it is? Oh my gosh, what? Wait, now how many times do I get to do that? What? So I thought it was Freddy. Oh, maybe that's like my one lifeline, bro. It's internet animatronic. Okay, Foxy's gone. Chica. Okay. I think Freddy's here. Foxy, bro. Look at how he's looking at the camera. I was wrong. Oh, you lose a lot more this time for guessing. I think it was Marionette. I'm just guessing right now. I shouldn't be guessing like this, but yeah, I'm gonna die. Simple as that. I'm gonna die. Bonnie? Freddy? Nope. Chica again, watch. That's crazy. It was Chica two times in a row. But there's no way I bounce back from this, so I'm just gonna... Come on. I'm just gonna make myself die. It's fine. All right. We're gonna act like that didn't even happen. I was just testing the waters there. I just had to see what this night was really about. All right, Freddy and Chica were just in this room. Marionette was just in here too. Okay, all right, so now, okay, so I can narrow it down between Chica and Freddy because I saw them in there. I'm gonna go with Freddy though, and I was right. Look at that, what a guy. So amazing. Nobody's in here. Ooh, who was in here? There's a smudge on it. There's Chica's here. I don't think it was Chica. Maybe it was Chica. I don't know. Chica, you were there, so it wasn't you, though. Holy, that's bad. I should have known. You got there after. I don't know why I even made that guess. That was just dumb of me. Dang, does he have any messages? I can call for help if I really need it. It might be Marionette. There's smudge on here. Foxy was in here, I thought. Am I tripping? Foxy was in there, right? Foxy was in there. Yeah. Cool. Move fast. Call back Bonnie. Come on. No one's in there playing music. No one's there. Marionette. Wait, who else is in here though? I'm going with Marionette though. Oh, we're dead. We lost a lot right there. Holy. Who was it? It was Freddy, bro. Come on, man. That hurts whenever you get those wrong, man. And it was Bonnie, bro. A shot, bro. Like, you have to be, like, so perfect when playing this one, bro. Freddy, maybe? Yo. I'm just gonna have to guess, bro. It's like... Stressing me out, bro. Alright, I'm not gonna lie. I looked at some strats. I cannot be stuck on this. Like, I cannot make a part three of this. Foxy and okay, that means it's Chica. Who do I have back here right now? Wait, it could be Chica or Foxy, though. Hold on. Could literally be Chica or Foxy. Who do I see and who don't I see? Could legit be Chica or... Oh, it's Chica. It's Chica, 100%. Okay, so let's get... Let's get you back here because it's Chica. All right, once Chica gets a little closer... I mean, once Bonnie gets a little closer, then we'll accuse Chica. Yo, I'm serious about this, bro. I'm getting this. Imagine I'm wrong right here. I don't think I am, though. All right. Boom. 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 Get you in. Always check the stability, man. Now call back Chica. Get Chica back here. Okay. Foxy and Freddy are right here. We're going to watch them for now. Okay, it's not Freddy. Foxy and Bonnie are here. It's not Foxy. Bonnie's here. It's not Bonnie. Foxy, Bonnie, Freddy, or Cheer are cool. So let's see if it's Mary. It is Balloon Boy. It's Balloon Boy. Like I thought. Let's get someone else in to fix him up then. We'll call in Foxy to get Foxy fixed up since we know it's Balloon Boy now. We're gonna let Foxy get close and we're gonna continue this in. Like, dude, I'm serious about this. I'm beating this game tonight. And the video will be out tomorrow. 100%. Stop playing with me. All right, let's accuse him. Boom, easy. Get you here, boom. All right, now call Marionette back to get Marionette healed up. Oh, I should have actually called Balloon Boy low key, but we'll get Balloon Boy next. It's not gonna be Balloon Boy, so I can let Balloon Boy get pretty low. Foxy, Bonnie. Foxy and Bonnie. Okay, so it's between Foxy and Bonnie at this point. Wait, is one still back there? Oh, it's Foxy, 100%. Okay.
It's Foxy, 100%. We're chilling, we're chilling, we're chilling, we're chilling. Call Balloon Boy back, please. And then accuse Foxy when he gets closer. We can check again just to make sure, but I'm confident that was Foxy. Because he's starting to leave handprints over the place. Oh, Foxy was just here. Yeah, it's Foxy, 100%. Accuse him. Oh my God, we're on four. Come on, come on, come on. Get here, get here, get here, get here, get here, get here. Yep. All right, who are we going to get in rotation now? Who needs to be called back? Call Freddy back. So I know Freddy's going to be out the equation now. Got to move a little faster with these. No one in these rooms, bro. Marionette's here. Ooh, where are they at? Where the freak are the animatronics at? Oh, there's activity. It could be Marionette or Bonnie. Could legit be Marionette or Bonnie. Call back Chica. I don't want to call back. Could be Marionette or Bonnie, bro. It's Marionette. Oh my God. One more and we got this. Oh my God. I pray it's Balloon Boy. Like, let it be Balloon Boy. So this is so easy. Or get Bonnie back before the thing enters. All right, cool. That's huge. We got Bonnie in before the ghost entered the animatronic. So I know Foxy and Marionette are in here. Foxy, Marionette. It's Freddy. Oh, wait. It could be Freddy or Foxy. Hold on now. Wait a second. I think it's Freddy. Where's Freddy at? Freddy's the only one I can't find right now. Wait. This is bad. This is really bad, actually. I'm convinced it's Freddy, though. I think I can guess on everybody once, at least at this point. Let's go! Let's go! Hallelujah! Dude, finally! Look, bro, all it took to beat this game was Dread Too Cool. That's it. Come on, man. Dread Too Cool got this. Here we go. I know you're with him. Okay, we're watching, bro. We're watching all of these, bro. Why are we not? Shoot, I just put in all this work to not watch it? Like, come on, stop playing me. Hey, yo, shout out to that YouTube channel I watch to learn that strat of rotation. You hear me about pizza, bro? You're an animatronic. Do you even eat? What's going on? What the? Is that the ghost from Pac-Man? What the freak is going on right now? What is going on? That was the robot. That was the mangle. Okay, I swear there's a night five. Oh my God, bro. It's a Five Nights at Freddy's spinoff game, bro. I don't even know why I'm surprised, bro. Night four gave me so much trouble, though. Dang, bro, I thought I was done.
Last Night of Sanity. I might go insane playing this joint, to be honest. Paul Bear. I mean, Lean Bear. That's your name, Lean Bear. Because you like your own lean.
So what's the plan?
I say we take the ghost by surprise. We just need a way to get into the basement in secret.
I'll cover that. I found an entryway into the basement long ago. I locked it up as soon as I found it. I'm sure the ghost knows it exists, so you must be cautious.
I'll do my best. I'll finish up my investigation tonight, and we'll meet right back here tomorrow. Dang. Alright, this is it. This is it. Oh, we do gotta do all this over, bro. Come on, man. The ghost has entered an animatronic. Alright. Oh, it's Foxy, 100% then. We're gonna wait, though. Let's not go right away. But it is... Oh. Wait. Yeah, it is Foxy, though. Wait. Bonnie? Foxy? Maybe it's not. Maybe it's Freddy then. Maybe it's Freddy. I thought it was Foxy though. Wow, look how much you lose now and you guess wrong. 7? Holy. That's a lot. That's gonna be a lot. And the ghost is entering a lot faster now. So that means I have to move faster. Okay, I'm trying to focus. Marionette is here, Bonnie's there. I think they're all good then. That means it's Balloon Boy. Oh no, okay. We're gonna call back Balloon Boy though, cause he's not tripping. I just need to make sure I keep getting them in, man. Marionette, Chica, and Freddy. Marionette, Chica, and Freddy. Freddy is not moving. It's not Foxy. It's Freddy. I'm going Freddy. Oh no. Who was it then? It was Marionette. Bro, I didn't see anything that pointed towards Marionette, I'm gonna be honest with you. Help me again. I can't, bro. Oh, this is so bad, bro. I'm panicking. Freddy's good. I haven't seen Chica, so I'm just gonna guess Chica. Like I gotta guess here. It's gonna be such a pain if I get it wrong. Oh my God. God is good. All right, cool. Call back Freddy and guess Chica, and I'm right. Of course, I'm always right. Start checking. Connections lost. I'm not even gonna waste my time on that. Give me help, please. Freddy or Bonnie. All right. Oh, let's see who I see first. Freddy or Bonnie, bro. They're both just holding hands together. Like, come on. You gotta be joking, right? Hands, bro. Simple as that. Like, what the freak? Oh, Freddy's here, so it's Bonnie. Oh my gosh, I forgot I called him back. Jesus Christ. Come on, man. Get out of here. Come on, man. Come on. Freddy. Where are they at?
Foxy, what's up?
Of course it's Chica again, bro. I call her back to fix her and it's Chica, bro. Like, bro, I'm getting so annoyed right now, bro.
Unspoiled it. Literally have the run. It's not Foxy. Not those guys either. Wait, those are all my animatronics right there. It's one of them, hold on. I'm not 100% sure who. Foxy? I don't know who is here. Freddy. It's Freddy. Alright. Foxy and Chica are here. Foxy. Okay, it's either Foxy or Freddy. I cannot look over there. It's... Okay, that's Foxy 100%. Yeah, that's Foxy. 100p Foxy. Over here messing with my camera, bro. Alright, cool. That's two down. I'm just gonna keep my cool, man. And finish this off, bro. But I know I can do this. And I wanna go to sleep, too, so... Give me some help here. Balloon Boy or Marionette? I mean, this Marionette, so we can chill for a second. Alright. Get someone else in here that really needs it. And then we'll guess Marionette once he gets a little closer. Like now. Okay, that's good. Okay, so Chica. Chica's clear. I never go back to that first room, man. That could have been... Hold on. Chica's clear. Probably Marionette. Watch. No, so it's not Marionette and it's not Chica. Not Marionette, not Chica. Okay. Let's call Marionette then. It's not Balloon Boy. Let me be Freddy, actually. Well, here goes Bonnie. It's Freddy. That's really good. At 3 minutes, so let's see, you should be here now, right? Marionette, good job. Let's get Freddy here. Okay, this is good. So we can get him back and we'll guess Balloon Boy. Balloon Boy was pretty low too, so I think Balloon Boy and Freddy are the same, so that's gonna be close. I don't know if I'm gonna get it, man. I think I need to just guess these last two while I got it. Wait, hold on. This is gonna be the guess that... Oh my God! Yes! Thank you, Jesus.
Oh my, that was exactly what I needed, yo. Dude. Yes. See that cool dread? Got it, man. Cool dread, got it. Dread, just stay cool, man. And you got it. Oh my gosh. Yes, we're watching it. After the hell we have been through, yes, we're watching it. I do not care. I do not care. I didn't even read the tape. Okay, this is a dude eating pizza. Someone bleeding? Uh-oh. Okay. Are we finna see who the mangle is? Okay, 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 okay. The freak was that? I swear. No. 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 Nah. Nah. Well, I guess there's gonna be a part three then, cause I'm not. No. 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 You know what? I'll indulge and see what night six is like. Like, but I survived five nights. So I'll indulge and see real quick. But first death I get, that's it. That's it. Holy, bro. You can give me six nights and I barely just got that one? Nah, bro. Come on. I just came here to talk to Paul Bear. I mean, Lean Bear. Simple as that, bro. Lean Bear. What's up, my guy? Was this a door? Is this always in here?
Ready to venture into the unknown?
I guess we're as ready as we'll ever be.
Yeah. The door will lead you straight to the center of the basement. That's where we'll find our ghost. Now I took a peek and scouted out the basement while you were doing your investigation.
Did you see anything?
Well, from what I can make out, it seems the ghost has turned the basement into their own little game. All right then,
we need a plan.
I say we go along with whatever game the ghost is trying to play with us and trap her by surprise.
Well, how are we going to trap the ghost?
Trap her here, along with other corrupted spirits, to let them rot as I have for centuries.
All right, then this is it. If this works, Lean Bear, I may never see you again. So I guess this is goodbye.
Juniors ends tonight.
All right. Alan, wait, what's this? A game? All right, I'll indulge to see what happens, all right? But I'm not finna freaking... I'm telling you, first death I get, bro, that's it. Y'all probably gonna get a part three of this, simple as that. Dang, Bonnie face got all messed up, bro. Oh no. Oh no, no. Hell no. What do I do? Oh my God, no. I don't even know what to do. Nope. There's just gonna be a part three. I don't care. There's just gonna be a part three. That's a whole nother mechanic that I have to learn. Like, they just completely changed the game. I've never done that before. Nope. All right. Holy man, I'm so over this game. All right, if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like and subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.